show about addition, choice, contrast, reason.
Reason. Okay. Alright, so how many companies got one and got an alien?
So many.
What are they?
M-A-N-B-O-Y-S.
What is it? Can you tell me the full words?
Frame
words. Okay. So, thank you. Sit down. So, I would like you to make me sentences with coordinator of form. You know form? Form is for what? How it is linked? It linked from sentence to sentence, right? So do you know for use for what?
For reason.
For reason. Okay. So for reason. So can you tell me or can you make me an example of for? So for reason, it is going to be similar to meaning of because. Okay. But the different is just it is talking about coordinator or coordinating conjunction. So can you make it? Like I go to school or I want to get married, right? So this is you are going to tell someone your reason. Why do you need to go to school? Because or for I want to get married. So we try more sentences. Be honest. Like I have a high knowledge for what? Because of what? For I study. So for I study hard is the reason that you are telling someone that why you get high knowledge for you study. Okay, all right, teachers. Now, okay, next, are you volunteer to answer the question or making more sentences? Okay, so this volunteer, right? Is there? So I want you to make sentences with conjunction so.
Today I went to school at so teacher playing.
Okay, thank you. Right. Today I go to school left. So today left. To the teacher's left. This is the result that you are made. Right? Okay. Next is Esna. So I want you to make me something with but. But. Yes.
He's taught, but I am short.
So but used to talk about everything it can. Contrast. You have the opposite eye. You have everything or you is contrast from the other person's looking. Right? Okay. So we do not waste any other time, so I would like to move on with our new one that is going to connect from our book 2. That it is also listed in lesson 3, that it is talking about the contrast. Okay? And this contrast is also showing you with one version of conjunction that is talking about subordinator. So today I might teach you about subordinator. Okay, so in the books, you have found the words under, they are going to tell you that connective or contrast. So how many words are used for you in the books? They give you in the books. Three words, right? Why? What I was making is talking about books. because this lesson is directed to our learning lesson, that's why I'm going to move on with this one with the paper for you. But before I'm going to move to our paper based using, okay, I would like you to know about although, however, nevertheless. So can you give me an example of those words? Have you ever made this one? No? It's mostly using in the class, right? Although, what does it mean? Although, you mean however. Like, although I try to do it, it doesn't finish. Okay? So talking about what? Contrast. Although you try, everything doesn't finish. Talking about your contrasting eye. How about the other things? Like in the book that I'm giving you, with although, however, nevertheless. So, however, mostly sometimes you ever hear me, okay, you ever heard me, how it is spoken with the word ever or however. I mostly use the word however. Okay? Sometimes when you order, nevertheless, okay, and you sit down with your sentences. So can you find me an example of this one? About although, however, nevertheless. Can you find it? So in here I'm talking about grammar focus, and grammar focus I'm talking about subordinator. And as you have hold the paper in your hand, so this one I'm calling coordinator. And this coordinator are coming different usage. So you can have seen here, so subordinator and usage. In here they said as, because, in order, and then sin, to show about what? To show about casual relationships. You know how it is? As I know you, as I know you, I am the man. So it is talking about your facial relationship event. It is going to talk about your relationship event in deep relationship of your words, of your calculations with other. Cooperate, you have more ideas, and I have more sharing with other. Okay? I want to make friendship with you because what is it? I want to make friendship with you because of what? Because you are clever. Because you are smart. You are a good man. Or you are a good person. And what else? You are kind? Alright, so there are many sentences that you want that you can make in order to show about your casual relationship. Your friendship with someone else that how it might be done. Okay? And it's talking about how it grows relationship together. And the next column is talking about although, as, although, even, okay, though, just as, though, okay, even though, sorry, okay. Where is, and while. So concession. What is concession? Concession. Like you said it. Although. Okay. Although you go there, you cannot meet her. What is it? It's a trust. Opposite. Opposite. depend on your ideas. Although you build it, you cannot do it. Although you don't go to school, you are still clever. So that's why you are telling your conversation on idea. So I just have a little bit example to you, and then you are going to have the first to do about this word, okay? But before doing that, I would like to explain about this word first, and I will check with your understanding. Okay, so even if in case provided that unless to show about the condition. What is condition? Have you ever learned it? Yes. Right? Condition to show about what? Condition. What is condition showing about? Result and? So it shows you the condition and also the result. What do you give them? What is the idea you give them? And what do they get of your idea? Like that, if you study hard, you pass your exam. Right? So you give someone with condition and also you show them with your result. What is the result that they are going to get? Like, if you try your best, what is it? You will get a goal. Of so that's why this is giving you or giving someone with condition and show them with the result. That's why condition are used to show about the result and condition. Give condition and which are the result. Like if you read more books, you will get more knowledge. You will get more ideas. Okay? You will have many ideas to show together. You will have many solutions to your things. You have many solutions to your learning. That's why this is you give the direction and you show them the way the result. Okay, so where and wherever to show about the place. Can you give me an example about this one? Can you give me an example about that? Where? And where? Who can give me an example about this one? Talk about the place. About the place. Place? Okay.
You can go wherever you want.
Okay, you can go wherever you want. So, okay, you just sit down. You talk about the place wherever you want to do something. Okay? Who have any other example about this? Do you have another example? Where is talking about the place? Where is the place? I like the place where you visited last week. Where you visited last week. The place, where is it? Can you give me an example of where?
Swanpoom School is the place where I study English.
Okay, Swanpoom School is the place where I study English. Okay, so where? I'm talking about the place where it is. Okay, the place. Okay, and the next is talking about us. After us, as soon as long as, before, once, still, until, when, whenever, or why. To show about temporal relationships. What is temporal relationship? Refer to your temporary friendship. Your temporary relationships. Okay? I said that. Okay. I stay here. Okay? I stay in Brooklyn until I can find a way. Why do I stay here? Talking about my family. Now I stay here, right? And I say until I find a way. Until I could find a way. So still until I can find. This is talking about the parent-child relationship. Okay? I stay with you until I can find your house. Now I'm still staying with you. When I find the house, your place I will leave and I will go to the place that I am. Huh? So this is talking about my parent-child relationships. How about the other? Can you give me an example about this one? About temporal relationships. Can you give me an example? Can you give me an example about this one more? As you know him, ¿Qué es? ¿Qué es? Handsome. Or he's more handsome than my brother, like that. Okay? So compare from person to person. Gentlemen, okay, he is so clever as you. As you are. Compare from his ability and your ability, what do we compare? Equal, like you said. Yes. Alright, so the last one is talking about though, various, while, and although to show about contrast. Okay, still in contrast again. So, how about contrast? Can you make it? Can you have a contrast idea? So that's one more, okay? Wow, I am studying. You play it. Contrast. My activity is study your activity, right? Contrast your activity, contrast with your activity. Activity. Okay, how about the others? Like although, though, various.
As long as, before, once, still, until, when, whenever, and while to show about temporal relationships. And as though to show about comparison. Compare from someone to someone, from thing to thing, from animal to animals. Though, various, while, although, to show about contrast. Okay, this is on top, opposite line, and okay, so do you have any question about this?
How to use though?
How we use? Though. No. No, it's quite easy in the order. Okay? Like even though, although. Okay. I study hard though. You don't mean though? No, it's the same as although. Okay? It's really the same thing as although. So, although I hear it, what is the contrast? What is the contrast? Although I get it, so contrast I mean what is opposite activity of you and the activity of the others. Right? Though I get it, I couldn't see my family. So this one is topic similar. I mean the meaning is quite to be similar to each other. Okay? Any more questions that they can have and ask? So the same meaning and the same way, and we are going to see to use it in the same situation of this one. The same situation. How are we? And someone I do not have trying to be the second sentence, but the sentence of this one are quite similar to each other. You can take the word of this one to instead of each other in sentences. Any more questions? If you have more, please let me know and ask. Right? Do you quite understand it? Yes? Okay, so if you make sure that you understand it, okay? I would like you to complete the work on the next page on this one. So you are going to read on the note by yourself that you are understanding which one that is to be your misunderstanding. Then you can listen up and ask in order to get the answers. Okay? Alright, so I'm going to let you to spend your time just completing this work around 9 sentences. So, directions. Join the following sets of sentences by using a subordinate conjunction. First, decide how sentences are logically related. Then, choose a subordinate conjunction, which appropriately shows the relationship to join the sentences. Okay. So before you complete the sentences, you join the sentences together, you have to think about both of the sentences. What kind of it relationship to? Is it talking about casual relationships? Okay? Concession, condition, the place, temporal relationship, or comparison or contrast. Before you join the sentences, you have to decide which one of it, which one it is going to be in. It is in contrast. Edit in condition, comparison, or relationship. Okay? So you have to see both of the sentence and consider which one of this one. Like an example there. Okay? They are giving you. Let's say an example. City politicians need to take action. One sentence. The number of trees in America metropolitan areas has decreased 25% in 25 years. So So before you think that this sentence how we are joining this one, you have to think what sentence is it? Okay, what subordinate that we want to use and what point that we want to use. It is a relationship, it is a contrast, it is a condition, or it is a comparing, comparison, and other point, a possession or temporal relationship. So in this sentence, the thing of this one is the use because. What is because? What is because talking about?
Casual relationship.
So they said city politicians need to take action because the number of twins in American metropolitan areas has decreased 25% in 25 years. So they are thinking this one is in casual relationship. That's why we decide to do this one as what is the
because.
Alright, so I need you to spend time, okay, about 5 minutes to complete this one by joining two of these sentence. Before you join, please think that this sentence is which one of it that is. Contrast, casual relationship, condition, comparison, or concession of temporal relation. So now let's start completing it together. So 5 minutes, let's start it up. Thank you.